Yes.
Prabhuji, why did we do for the full body? Is it because to recognize the full body is the consciousness?
Full body is not me. See, what I see is my, if I see my hand, I'm not hand, I'm this ear, right?
Yeah.
So we live with the illusion that I am the body. So if you see the full body, you are not the body.
Oh, got it.
Got it? Very good. Anybody else questions? Vaishnavi madam?
Sujaya
madam?
No, I have no question.
Is it clear?
Yes, clear.
Is the meditation peaceful?
Yes, very nice.
Okay. So, now next week you have an assignment. Every day you have to meditate for some time. Okay, whatever time you get, try to spend some time in meditation, half an hour, 15 minutes, 20 minutes. So that learn how to make the mind, how to become calm and peaceful. Number one. Number two, another 6 videos I am sending. Every week 6 videos assignment. You have to go through the 6 videos. But this time...
Okay, 6 videos are too much.
Okay. Okay, can you please, how many people say feel 6 videos are too much? Can you please raise your hand?
Yeah.
Okay, so let us reduce it to 5. Okay, how many people are for 5?
No, 3 is enough.
Okay, how many people are for 3? 3, please raise your hands.
Prabhuji, everything is fine with me.
Oh, everything is fine with me. He's a Superman. Okay.
3 is enough.
3 is enough for all of you? But if I do for 3, okay, number of classes will increase. actually there are 50 videos. I thought if you do 5 videos at a time, okay, you need at least 6, okay, how many, 10 classes, you can finish the classes. Now if it's 3 videos, we need lot more classes.
No, 3 in a week.
Correct. No. 3 in a week, what I do is after 3 in a week, we do this meditation, right?
Yes.
So, I want you to complete 50 videos. How many weeks are required?
12.
No, 18.
If we are going, yeah.
If we do 3 videos per week, we need 18 classes, right? Which means 4 classes per month, 5 months are required.
Prabhuji, I think maybe 5 will be fine with me.
Okay.
Or anything is fine.
Okay, anything is fine. So for you, 20
Prabhuji,
videos. What is it? What it is? So,
what? Me and Namit have time.
What is it? Namit has
time. Me and Namit have time.
Me and Namit have time. So you go at high speed. Okay. So my challenge here is the number of videos you listen, the number of classes will, weekend classes will more. Okay. Let's see how it goes. Now take 3 videos. Okay. But on condition, after going through one video, every video, you have to go give your feedback on the video, what you understood, what you didn't understand, what is the question, you have to post it in the WhatsApp group every day. Right? Every day, or once you read, let's say you studied the video today, after that you have to post what you understood on the WhatsApp group so that everybody also understands.
Okay.
Right? And if you have any questions, you have to post. Is that clear? The feedback has to be there for me. Otherwise, I don't know whether you are really watching video or not watching video, you understood the video or you didn't understand the video, I don't know.
Yes, sir.
Are we clear?
Yes.
The feedback has to be that day. Correct?
Okay.
And any questions on the meditation, any questions, you have to close it that and there in the WhatsApp group. Are we clear?
Yes, sir.
And before coming to next class, you should post the questions which I have to answer in that class. So I want these answers, like today Srinivas posted. So all that I want is, I want you to become more systematic. I want you to become, bring the meditative life in your life. The meditation should be your life. That's all I want to do.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Right?
And we have to see.
Yes, madam.
We have to see Keno Upanishadu, Bhairava, Ashtavakra. That's why I wanted to see.
Okay. So you have a lot more work. Okay, I understand.
Three is enough.
Okay, let us take three. Right? What I am doing, please understand, please, every day there is a 12 to 1 session on meditation. 12 to 1. Okay? Those who want to join daily practice, you can join 12 to 1 every day. Or do you want me to shift the 12 to 1 meditation session to evening or something so that everybody can join? Vinit? No.
Everything is fine.
Everything is fine.
No, sir. In the evening it would be good.
Guruji, if it's after 5, then I cannot attend.
Okay. So
plus
fine.
You go to play.
Okay. Okay. So there are everyday meditation sessions 12 to 1. Let us see whether I can introduce in the evening. But that we'll see later.
Then,
okay, then what happens, every Friday I am teaching a new meditation practice from Shiva Sutra.
I know, Bhairava.
Bhairava. So these meditation practices are like Shiva teaches how to do meditation in everything. When I eat, when I walk, how to do meditation. Shiva tells us meditation can become throughout the day. That's called Bhairava, Vijnana Bhairava Tantra. So you can pick up from practice from there also.
You know, we are practicing that also.
Okay. So Lata, you are quiet. What happened to you?
Yeah, Prabhuji.
You are quiet. Any questions?
No, Prabhuji. I could understand everything.
You could understand everything. Are you practicing everything?
Yes.
Okay. So the whole purpose of my teaching is to bring awareness of our great culture, Indian culture of Sanatana Dharma, in terms of Upanishad, in terms of Vedanta, in terms of teachings of Shiva. I am bringing it to practice. Try to get as much as possible and implement in your life. That's all I want. Okay? And tell others also if they are interested. They can join next session of Atmadarshan classes. Okay? So any question? Meera?
Guruji, one thing.
Yeah.
I'm practicing your meditation through Ajna Chakra.
Uh-huh.
Should I have to shift to now Anahata now?
No. See, Ajna Chakra and Anahata have different connotations.
Mm-hmm.
Throughout the day, our attention is in the face area.
Okay.
So, in the face area, the landing place is Ajna Chakra.
Mm-hmm.
That's the waking state. And deep sleep, we go to Anahata.
Okay.
Okay. All emotions go to Anahata. So I am bringing the awareness to Ajna Chakra and later to Anahata also.
Okay.
So only one part will development of, if you go to gym, only development of one hand will not help. You have to develop the overall.
Correct. Yeah.
Right? Ajna is required, Anahata is required. Anahata is the storehouse of impressions, vasanas. Ajna is the operating center in the waking state. So both we have to develop.
So I have to practice Ajna Chakra. I don't have any problem. It is very peaceful when I am there. But Anahata, when I am practicing, it is like I am feeling heaviness. That's why I asked.
I am feeling heaviness. Who is feeling heaviness?
The body is feeling heaviness.
Watch that. Okay, there's lot of dust stored there. Nimmanel kasa bidirtalapa.
How?
Hage Anahatali kasa bidide.
Okay.
Adana observe only kali bekadre hedarabardu. You should not be afraid of that. So as you watch, that dust will come out gradually.
Okay.
Okay. The whole process, I am helping you to get rid of the dust in Anahata.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Don't avoid that.
Okay.
Okay. I am feeling heaviness is very good, because now you are feeling how much dust is stored there, how much karma is stored there, how many kgs sits there, how many kg. Just kg the dust.
Oh, ಕೊಡ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಗುರುಜಿ
ಬರ್ಲಿ ಬರ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಸ
ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಚೆಸ್ಟ್ ಏರಿಯಲ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಬೆಟರ್
ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಡಿಪ್ಪ ಯಾವುದಕ್ಕೂ ಅತಿ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಡಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಡೂ ಓವರ್ ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ನಿಮ್ ಮನೆ ಕಸ ಗುಡಿಸ್ತೀರ ನೋಡ್ತಿರಲ್ಲ ಹೀಗೆ ನೋಡ್ತೀರಾ ಮುಂದೆ ಹೋಗ್ತೀರಾ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ ಹಾಗೆ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಒಂದೇ ದಿವಸ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹೋಗಲ್ಲ ಇಟ್ ವೋಂಟ್ ಗೋ ಇನ್ ಒನ್ ಡೇ ರೈಟ್ ದ ಹೋಲ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಇಸ್ ಯು ಬಿಕಮ್ ಮೋರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೋರ್ ಅವೇರ್ ದ ಲೈಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಆತ್ಮಜ್ಯೋತಿ ಗೋಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಓಕೆ ಮೀರಾ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಹಿಯರ್ ಯು ಅನ್ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ Yes? No.
Guruji?
Yes?
When I was doing this Agna Chakra,
mm-hmm.
My Sahasrara was actually, I was able to focus on my Sahasrara more than my Agna Chakra.
That's fine. The Sahasrara is also good. Okay? Let us develop Adna and Sahasrara also both. Okay, we have to develop three centers. Adna, Sahasrara, Anahata. So your Sahasrara is vibrating very good. Okay, that's good. That's actually already opened up.
So what about my Agra Chakra? Should I look into my Agna Chakra?
Yeah, yeah. You have to bring your awareness to Adna Chakra also. Okay.
So simultaneously can it be done or
no? It is don't have to focus. Just gentle awareness. Don't make it hard. Okay. It is like this. No, I say look at left hand. You look at left hand. You look at right hand. Then left hand is gone. Right. It is shifting the attention. Okay. Anybody else? Any questions? Okay, let us close for the day. Let us chant Nirvana Shatakam. Mano Buddhi. I chant, repeat after that. Mano Buddhi Ahankara Chittani Naham. I am not the body. I am not the mind. I am not the intellect. ನಚ ಶ್ರೋತ್ರ ಜಿಹ್ವೆ ನಚ ಗ್ರಾಣ ನೇತ್ರೆ ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಫೈವ್ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ಗನ್ಸ್ ನಚ ವ್ಯೋಮ ಭೂಮಿರ್ನ ತೇಜೋನ ವಾಯು ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಫೈವ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಪಂಚಭೂತಾಸ್ ಚಿದಾನಂದ ರೂಪ ಶಿವೋಹಂ ಶಿವೋಹಂ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಶಿವಸ್ವರೂಪಿ ನಚ ಪ್ರಾಣಸನ್ನೋ ನ ವೈ ಪಂಚವಾಯು ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಫೈವ್ ಪ್ರಾಣಾಸ್ ನ ವಾ ಸಪ್ತಧಾತು ನ ವಾ ಪಂಚಕೋಶ ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ದಿ ಫೈವ್ ಲೇಯರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಬಾಡಿ ನ ವಾಕ್ಪಾಣಿ ಪಾದಂ ನ ಚ ಉಪಸ್ಥಪಾಯು ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಫೈವ್ ಆರ್ಗನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ಚಿದಾನಂದ ರೂಪ ಶಿವೋಹಂ ಶಿವೋಹಂ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಶಿವಸ್ವರೂಪಿ ನಮೇ ದ್ವೇಷರಾಗೌ ನಮೇ ಲೋಭಮೋಹೌ ಅಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರಿಪಲ್ಷನ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಇನ್ ಮೀ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ ದ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ದ ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ ಮದೋ ನೈವ ಮೇ ನೈವ ಮಾತ್ಸರ್ಯ ಭಾವ ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಜೆಲಸ್ ಆರ್ ಈಗೋಯಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ದ ವಿಟ್ನೆಸ್ ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ ನ ಧರ್ಮೋ ನ ಅರ್ಥೋ ನ ಕಾಮೋ ನ ಮೋಕ್ಷ ಧರ್ಮ ಅರ್ಥ ಕಾಮ ಮೋಕ್ಷ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೀ ಚಿದಾನಂದ ರೂಪ ಶಿವೋಹಂ ಶಿವೋಹಂ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಶಿವಸ್ವರೂಪಿ ನ ಪುಣ್ಯೋ ನ ಪಾಪಂ ನ ಸೌಖ್ಯಂ ನ ದುಃಖಂ ಪಾಪ ಪುಣ್ಯ ಸುಖ ದುಃಖ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೀ ನ ಮಂತ್ರೋ न तीर्थम न वेद न यज्ञ मंत्र तीर्थ वेद यज्ञ आर नॉट फॉर मी अहम भोजनम नैव भोज्यम न भोक्ता आई एम नॉट एक्सपीरियंसर और एक्सपीरियंस्ड चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम आई एम प्योर कॉन्शियसनेस शिवस्वरूपी न मृत्युर् न शंका न मे जाति भेदः आई हैव नो कैस्ट आई हैव नो बर्थ आई हैव नो डेथ पिता नैव मे नैव माता न जन्म आई हैव नो फादर नो मदर आई हैव नो बर्थ न बंधुर्न मित्रम गुरुर्नैव शिष्यम आई हैव नो रिलेटिव्स व्हेन आई से आई आत्मा शिवा कॉन्शियसनेस द बॉडी हैज सम रिलेटिव्स चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम आई एम प्योर कॉन्शियसनेस शिवस्वरूपी अहम निर्विकल्पो निराकार रूपो आई एम थॉटलेस द साक्षी हैज नो थॉट्स द माइंड हैज थॉट्स बिकम अवेयर ऑफ युअर सेल्फ यू आर थॉटलेस निराकार रूपो आई एम फॉर्मलेस विभुत्वाच सर्वत्र सर्वेन्द्रियाणाम आई एम मास्टर ऑफ फाइव सेंस ऑर्गन्स न च असंगतम नैव मुक्ति न मेयः आई हैव नो बॉन्डेज नो लिबरेशन चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम आई एम प्योर कॉन्शियसनेस शिवस्वरूपी सो विद दैट वी विल कंक्लूड टुडे सेशंस प्लीज रिमेंबर योर असाइनमेंट्स एंड ट्राई टू डू दोस